Hello, I am Mr. M from Git for Dev. In this video, I will explain you step by step how to download and install GeoServer with Windows installer. Firstly, download and install Java 8. At Google website, type Java download and then press enter. Click on this website. You need to download version 8 only because now GeoServer only support this version. Click Java download button. Read a license agreement and click agree and start free download. If download complete, click on this file and then click yes to allow this process. Click install. It might take some time depend on your computer performance. Click close. After finish installation, you need to set environment variable. Click start button on the bottom left of screen. Type this PC and right click on this PC. Click on property. Click advanced system setting. Click environment variable. Click new. In a variable name, you need to type Java underscore home, exactly same this video. And variable value, you need to set this part to destination folder of Java. Click OK. 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 Secondly, you need to download and install GeoServer with Windows installer. At Google search, type GeoServer download and then press enter. Click on this website and now choose on this version 2.15.1. Click download Windows installer. Wait 5 seconds, it will start download automatically. After download complete, click on this file and click yes to allow this process. Click next. Read license agreement and click I agree. You can change destination folder, but in this example I use a default. And then click next. Next. Set Java runtime environment path. Normally it is automatic setting. Click next. You can change GeoServer data directory, but in this example I use a default. Click next. You can set username and password in this step. And then next. In this step, you can change port by default is 8080, but in this example, I use 8081. And then click next. In this step, I should run manually. Click next. This page shows your previous setting. Now click install. It takes some time, depend on your computer performance. Click finish. Now GeoServer ready to use. Let me show you. Click start button on the bottom left of screen. Type start GeoServer. Click start GeoServer. Go to web browser, type localhost colon 8081, enter. GeoServer not running yet. You have to wait for started message appear on the command line. Now Tomcat and GeoServer is ready to use. Typing slash GeoServer and then press enter. It works. And I log in, username admin, password GeoServer, and click login. Now you can public WMTS or WFS. For GeoServer installation on Windows, it have to type 1 with Windows installer and 2 with web archive. If you want installing with web archive, you can see in the previous video. Now I have to go. Don't forget like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ